What's wrong? Snake! Snake!
Okay, we're gonna try fried sheep whip snake. One whip snake.
Yeah, I'm gonna try the spider.
Jimmy? Snake.
You guys can't see this, but behind the camera, Coco is like this. She's throwing up in her own mouth.
Stop.
So this is the whip snake. The other tourists are checking out the spider. Try the tail first. That looks very gristly. Look at that, that's very hard. Not much there. That's not that nice, to be honest. The tail. Maybe the whole thing. This is just like a piece of bacon that's been cooked far too much. You know, it's just a piece of crunchy dust. It's not that nice. But I purchased it. This cost. This was bullshit. $50 for that. And it's not very nice. The spider was much nicer. The spider was delicious.
Spider delicious?
Yeah, it was. Oh. It was much nicer than this.
Okay. Nice?
Not really. It's okay. There's nothing wrong with it. It's just... it's not a lot of flavor. It was like eating a piece of bacon that's just been cooked far too much, just left in the fry pan all day, and all it is just a crispy piece of nothing, just burnt, crispy, nothing left. That's what that snake was like. Right here.
So we're here in Beijing, KFC, watching the earlier video of the scorpions.
Yeah, I've seen these on YouTube. I don't know what they're called. Wow. Dumplings. Oh. Yeah. Later. Oh, sushi. A lot of the same food over and over and over. Cuttlefish balls.
Oh.
Wow, we're nearly at the end.